What's up, guys? Nintendo Nick here, playing the fifth part of Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. Last time we left off, level 5, on episode 2 with frickin' Toadette. This time, we're gonna be playing levels 6 through 10. Drift along canyon.
Here I go!
Here she goes, motherfuckers. Shit. I hate him, bros. What's that symbol? Alright, so yesterday they had a Nintendo Direct at like 9 a.m. and they finally announced how the amiibos are gonna work for Super Smash Brothers. I know, not for Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. And they made a special Toad amiibo. And let me tell you, it's the only amiibo that's gonna be working with Captain Toad. And when you scan him on there, it will have a pixel Captain Toad in every level. That's it. I mean, no new levels, just a stupid pixel Toad in every level. That's stupid. And it gets worse, because, like, the amiibo support in Mario Party 10, I mean, it's okay, but you have to delete your Super Smash Brothers data. Yeah. Who the fuck would want to do that? But, I mean, they're just wanting you to buy more amiibos. They also announced a new Fire Emblem game for 3DS again. I want it to be Wii U, but it's not on the 3DS. They also announced a new 3DS XL. They announced some more data on Majora's Mask. That game looks amazing. But I can't play Majora's Mask on this channel because I don't have a 3DS capture card yet. Damn it, I would have gotten the achievement if that stupid bullet bill. Alright, more coins galore.
Here I go!
I don't know if this is going to be different than the coins galore. Let's do the pickaxe. Oh wow. Hello. No. Are you serious? That's worse than... It's worse than the original coins galore. Okay. Sliding slab shuffle.
Here I go.
Hey guys, question of the day. Do you guys want me to do like Road to Kirby and the Canvas, Kirby and the Rainbow Curse by playing Kirby's Epic Yarn. Because, like, Kirby's Epic Yarn is basically very similar. They have, like, the same art style. Right, how the heck do you, but you can't survive with a star. Because apparently the stars can give you, like, it's a treasure. It's more valuable than a gem. Spooky spectators at Shadow Manor.
Here I go!
Yeah, so... When I heard about Captain Toad Amiibo, I thought that maybe it would unlock some special levels or something, but a hidden pixel toad in every level. It's just like revisiting every level just to find a stupid pixel toad, which basically probably doesn't do anything. Like, maybe it'll give you, like, what, a one-up? Like, I thought that the bonus series would have more from Amiibos, but apparently I was wrong. Okay. Can I get onto this? Okay. Shit. Die. I hate that. It's like you shine the light right onto them. You shine the light right onto them, and it takes about, like, what? Look at this. It's like 10 seconds. Probably with the headlamp from Super Mario 3D World. I bet you, like, using that on a ghost. Kill him in like 2 seconds. This is really confusing. Let's go the same route that I did last time. Difference of a regular boo. Okay, I don't think I can kill these guys because they keep moving. I have to look for an opening. Alright, there we go. Stupid. It's always that second chip. Two boos that were right next to the star just disappear when I get the star. Wow, I did not know that. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Okay. Why isn't this level 10? Okay. I mean, seriously, this is like the same level in episode 1, except I guess it's supposed to be harder. I hate those things where you have to blow into the microphone in order to. Yeah. What? How is that the last one? Where the heck is the first one, the second one, and the third one? I don't know, man. Not that one. Oh. Fireballs in your mouth? Or does it just keep coming and coming? That's like the noise of the retarded dinosaur in Super Mario 3D World. I love how Toadette can control the whatever his name is, the retarded dragon thing, and Toad can't. Alright, I'm gonna wrap it up for this video. I promised level 11, but, you know, that's a good place to stop right here. I'm riding a fucking dragon, you know? Anyway, so, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for part 5, I think? Wait. Yeah, part 5. Forgot what part this was for a second. Alright, anyway. Bye, guys.